been up with you lately, pal?
What's been up with me? I don't know. I've kind of come up with the conclusion like that all adults
come up
fucking
with
stress.
Conclusion?
Yeah. I've just been stressing out for no fucking reason.
What have you been doing about your sources of stress there, Bubs?
I have done absolutely nothing about it and just gone well, like, because I don't know what I'm stressing out about. I'm just fucking stressing. Makes no fucking sense why I'm stressing. I'm just fucking stressing. And it's been this way.
I told you how to make it better.
As long as I fucking can remember. Like, I was living with my mom.
Damn.
I was stressing out. I'm living by myself. I'm stressing out. And then I'm here, and I'm just fucking stressing out.
Maybe you're just a pussy.
A pussy? Yeah, if I just stop being a pussy for 5 minutes, I'll stop stressing out.
If only.
If only that was the actual fucking case. It would help.
How many people are in here? Jesus.
There's probably about 4.
What are they shooting at?
Motherfuckers are taking out your gargoyles.
Son. Are they?
Yeah. You hear him say,
Oh, I'm glad kicking
about?
You in the face. Bang!
Anyway.
You're dead.
So anyway, yeah, it's just... I don't know. Like, I just turned 26. Well, fuck, I've been 26 for a few months. But,
yep.
You know,
several,
I turned 26. And I've been
You've been 26 for like half a year.
Since August? You would say that would be half a year?
I'm not even playing the game anymore.
Well, let me fucking see. You're making me fucking dizzy, dude. God damn. I've just fucking sat there and realized that all adults ever do is fucking stress out.
How do you know what adults do? You're not a fucking adult.
I am an adult. At 26, you don't think I'm an adult?
Nope.
I don't act like an adult, but...
30. That's 30. When you become a man.
Well, son of a bitch. That's not what the law says. 18, son.
Yeah, but that's what God says.
We're in the Bible.
That's what everybody
says. When thou turn 18,
like the older you get, I'm sure when I'm in my 40s, I'll be like, "Those fucking 30-something-year-olds."
You'll find a fucking
They don't know what the fuck they're doing.
You ain't fucking kidding. I'll be 36, and you'll be like, "Goddamn millennial!"
Like, I am an asshole.
Fucking pissing on me.
I'm not even playing the game, bro.
Let me see the fucking controller.
Drop attack. Mr. Banger, I think he's in the room with us. I can't exactly pinpoint it. I'm going to shoot these gargoyles out and try to take them out.
Carl, don't let me down. You know how he likes his scanning device.
He's the only smart motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Drop your goddamn smoke. Dude, do it now. What are you doing? Oh, shit. Okay, I see what you're doing.
Winning.
Yeah, I mean, I guess. Look at your fucking health. It's not even registered on the fucking game anymore.
It is now.
Well, yeah, you fucking won.
I know how to play the game, Bubba.
Maybe if you pushed X instead of just punching at it. Listen to the prompt on the
Maybe
screen.
Maybe we should start playing these games sober. What do you think about that?
No, I like doing it like this.
Drunk off your ass?
Well, the thing about doing it sober is... It's like, I feel way too fucking tense when I do it.
You're tense all the time anyway.
I'm not tense right now.
You probably bounce a quarter off your butthole right now. You're so tense.
Fuck no, motherfucker.
What, the quarter would slip right in?
You don't know.
You're so relaxed.
Hell yeah, maybe it'd fall right in that motherfucker.
Maybe I do have a relaxed butthole.
That's fucked up.
So what? Kiss my ass.
I'm feeling really good right now.
I can
tell. If y'all can't fucking tell.
Everyone can tell.
Yeah, right.
When you ramble on meaninglessly for hours on end.
Here's what's going to happen. This is promise what's going to happen. You're going to need the line shooter anyway. Here's what's going to happen. We're going to review these fucking
Videos.
And it's going to be like, motherfucker, this was funnier than I thought it was going to be.
I don't think
And
so.
Me and you both the next day is going to go, I don't remember what happened in our fucking gameplay.
Bubba, there's all kinds of
You're
shit.
You're gonna fucking make
remember.
A mental note that's gonna be in the back of your mind that's gonna say, "Say we did a shitty job." If we did, fuck it. Who gives a shit? Me and you are having great time right now.
People that want to watch entertaining shit care.
Well, I care what people think, but I also don't care, if that makes any sense. Like, like the people that sub,
You're not doing what we said we were going to do, which is just have fun.
I'm having fun right now.
But you're
rambling on with my best pal sitting here.
My best pal.
Playing some fucking Batman dressed
Bama
as fucking...
Bama and Bubba sitting in a tree. Play I-N-G.
Dressed up as a fucking bat flying around attacking a penguin. Let's see what the fuck he's got to say.
Fucking Nathan Drake.
Hell yeah.
Fuck, who's he talking to? Everybody's knocked out.
Oh, he's talking to Batman now. He's talking to Batman right now.
Oh, Willy Pingy.
I like how he threatens the Batman.
The penguin's got my number, guys.
Right? Like, he's always talking about how he's going to beat the Batman, but he's never beaten the Batman.
Hey, Penguin. Shut the fuck up before I come over there and touch your bottle eye.
Just touch that motherfucker. Motherfucker's going to bend in agony.
It's probably like millimeters away from his brain. Also,
ooh,
my head's
shit, he's
going to
fucking
a
get a lobotomy
bit.
Right there.
Something funny there, pal?
Motherfucker's going to start thinking about potatoes if you push
some
that parkment. Motherfucker. Who would put
what did that open?
I don't fucking know. What did it open?
The subway?
Yeah. Maybe it was a way to get
this
out.
This is just... Oh, that was just the other way.
It was to make you feel special, like
that's
you
stupid.
Did something,
it's
like
to let
accomplishing.
You know, hey, you accomplished something. Now you can use
I think
the
there's a Riddler trophy in there. You're going back down. You don't need to go back down.
Is there anything back down here?
You need to locate the ringing phone.
Yep.
Which, that's Zaz, yes. I actually love these fucking missions, man.
I really like the Hush side mission.
Hush was really good.
It creeped me out, man.
It really did. And they closed it off. They closed it off in Arkham Knight. Like, they kind of just ended it at Arkham Knight.
I saw a recording that we did of Arkham Knight. When did we record Arkham Knight?
I think that was our second playthrough.
Did we talk on it?
We did. But I was not in the right mindset at that time.
What mindset is that?
I just wasn't in reality at the time. Like, I was just way too fucking relaxed. I don't know. I just could not talk. I was just agreeing with anything you were fucking saying. It could have been anything, and I was agreeing with you. And a few insults to... Rocksteady here and there.
Rocksteady?
Yeah,
the night game?
Yeah. The game isn't bad.
Oh, damn it.
I know we said this before. The game isn't bad. It's just, like, when you compare it to something like Arkham City, it's just too much emphasis on the fucking Batmobile. We said this plenty of fucking times.
It's too much, man.
Yeah, we're just beating a dead horse. Or, yeah, that's
still
what
I haven't figured out that fucking knife thing.
In this game, it's the same thing. You hold triangle and you just push back every time he goes to attack. But eventually,
they made it to where you can hit him in this one.
You got to get an upgrade for that. Get an upgrade.
You can punch him in the face as long as they're not swinging the knife edge.
Yeah, you can. Yeah.
In the other one, they would block. You don't remember that?
No.
Arkham City. What is that not on for?
Because you can just walk in now.
Oh, can I?
Now you just tune in to your fucking friendly radio station now.
Hey, guys. It's Batman here.
Hello, guys. I'm
going to play some of the hits from the 90s.
What's Batman's favorite songs?
Fuck. What was that one song? Love Me, Love Me by the Cardigans. Yeah. That's Bat's favorite song.
Oh, my God, dude. You just brought back some fucking 1997 memories, man. That was a good, I don't know why,
time.
I literally liked it. I really liked that,
remember
that
the fucking
era.
Spin Doctors?
Yeah. What song did they do? Like, I know them.
If you What did that do?
I used to, that opened the door, the electric field.
If you want to buy me flowers.
Just go ahead now. It was another fucking great 90s song. I loved the fucking 90s. Didn't we used to listen to that shit in the shop, or was that just me when y'all motherfuckers were out doing jobs?
It was just you, Bubba.
It was probably just me, yeah.
If you want me flowers, just go ahead now.
Yeah, you gotta do the quick. That was a riveting puzzle.
Mind
Thank you, twisting. Riddler. Anyway.
You'll never figure this out, detective! Oh.
The world's greatest gumshoe!
It took me hours to figure that one out, Riddler.
Here, okay, that part actually made me jump the first time I ever played this fucking game.
It's because you're a jerk.
I'm like, okay, I'm going to have to fight a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Pussy.
I'm about to fight fucking T-Rex in a Batman game.
You're easily scared. Do you know that?
Because I'm not expecting a fucking T-Rex to pop up out of nowhere.
You're Batman's.
I'm not Batman's. I'm playing but a controller which connect to a to Batman.
You don't remember he had that in his in the cave?
What's that?
The robotic T-Rex.
When did he ever? Did he?
Yes.
He's wearing body armor.
This is where you need to do that beatdown. The Super Ultra Mega beatdown. You don't do it to him. You do it to that guy with the knife.
Hey. Who's got
this? Well, I mean, you could do it whoever you want to. I just thought you were just picking somebody else. Or just picking somebody at random.
There we go.
You did it that time, but why did the focus go away?
Because I stumbled when I was... probably
Who fights
because,
Batman with a broken beer bottle?
Probably because I'm on the stairs. I mean, if that's all I had, I would fucking use it on him. The fuck does he think he is? Fucking vigilante? You're not the law, son of a bitch.
I mean, he fought Darkseid.
I'm out here trying
to
make
good enough to fight Darkseid.
I'm out here trying to make an honest living, stealing things, and here you are. Who are you, sir? Who do you think you are? You can't. You're not the law.
You can't imprison me.
He doesn't imprison. He just wrecks your teeth.
In real life, if that happened,
and he's a snitch, he calls the popo. What's up?
Batman does. Yeah, Batman bro. Is a fucking snitch, isn't he?
Why are we dissing
fucking NARC?
Why are we dissing the Batmans?
Because we always praise the motherfucker every time.
He is the best.
Like when we talk shit about him every now and then, you fucking NARC. Can't you
what
let
the
these
fuck?
Motherfuckers be? Put your detective mode on. Sometimes that helps. I mean, sometimes you bitch about it.
Shit? We got the range shit, right?
You do, but you can't do it because it's Riddler. You can't do Riddler yet. You have to go to the church.
Oh, you gotta get his
You gotta go to the
shit.
Church and be introduced to
That's
the fact
bullshit.
That the Riddler is even in this game.
Where's the Iceberg Lounge? Is that inside here?
Yeah, you're actually almost at the Iceberg Lounge. You actually gotta get...
I'm
going
to meet my partners at the Iceberg Lounge.
Is that an actual fucking song? That'd be funny
Claremont
if it was.
Lounge. Hey, Ninja Lady.
Let me see what they have to say.
Where did she come from?
Stop thinking. You know what game we really need to play? Fucking Telltale's Batman.
Why?
Because I think it's pretty fucking good.
You hear it's pretty fucking good?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I watched
what
Dashy
else do you
play
hear?
It. I mean, what else do I hear? You don't need to go there. I think you need to talk to the prisoner.
Hey. I go where I want.
Well, you are Batman, so... Being Batman
fucking
comes with
billionaire
some privileges.
It's in incredible shape.
Does come with some privileges, I guess.
Now, why am I supposed to go here?
Huh? There's Mr. probably Know-it-all? Either a Riddler trophy.
Oh, some bitch.
Some bitch. There's a Riddler trophy down the hall.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, shit.
I saw it where it says, come on. And I'm like, come on, some bitch. There's a fucking... fucking gun at the end of the hall.
How the fuck are we supposed to get that?
You probably need to take it out with a batarang. A batarang? Really? A
batarang?
Or that might work, too.
Nope.
Doesn't work. Is that motherfucker retaliating? He's just going to shoot around every time you shoot a rechargeable. How the fuck are you supposed to fight that?
Put a little spray foam on that. Oh, shit.
You know what you could do? You know what? Throw a smoke pellet in the between there. That'll work, too. Run.
Run?
Yeah, you threw a smoke pellet. How is it going to see
it's
going to
shoot it.
Is it really?
Yeah, it just shot my batarang out of the air.
It got lucky that time. Put on the detective mode. Let's see what the fuck's going on. Like, how the fuck
There's
are you supposed to fight
going
that?
On.
Dude, you're the only person I know that got every single Riddler trophy. How do you not remember this shit?
I don't remember. There must be another gadget.
You need to take out that penguin to your left. First yeah. off. Right there behind you. There we go.
Like that?
Yes.
Like a badass?
Yeah, because throwing something at a penguin makes you a badass. What kind of AI shoots that fucking fast? Look at him. Throw your little thing at motherfucker would...
I don't know what to do here.
You can't hack it, can you?
There's got to be some other gadget I need.
Yeah. That was my excuse if I didn't feel like doing anything.
Shut the fuck up, Bubba.
Talk to him. Talk to the fucking prisoner.
The ex... Yes. The cop.
Oh, that is You're the cop. Safe
for now. Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking What's up with his hair? Jesus.
I wouldn't doubt if, like...
That looks awful.
Sorry, man.
What look was he going for? Generic thug.
Clown.
Well, true, too. If Gordon no, he was working with the penguin, dude.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. He said, because he's in the fucking iceberg lounge. I mean, he looks like a clown.
Now. Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones.
Back. He wasn't yeah, safe totally, if he didn't tell you the password.
You're totally safe now. Don't mind all the murderers around you. Guess
we found out. I like how the costume goes around his lips and up his nostrils.
I wonder if they're throwing nonviolent offenders in here with these animals.
Well, yeah, they're throwing political prisoners in there.
It's fucked up.
All you have to say is, I don't agree, and they threw your ass in there. Like, that's why Batman ended up in there. You smoked marijuana. You're going in there. Why, man?
You have a problem. You need help. Shaggy.
Batman probably threw those motherfuckers in there anyway.
You've even got your dog addicted to the Mary Janes. Look at that goofy Great Dane.
Is that what he was?
Zoinks.
Is that what that motherfucker
Batman's
was?
Gonna punch my teeth out. You ever see that Batman fucking... Scooby-Doo crossover they did back in the day?
Yes.
That was so good.
The motherfucker didn't throw Shaggy in jail. It wasn't Adam West and, what was that name? Burt Ward was, Robin?
I think it was Burt Ward.
Yeah, like, were they the original, like, okay, they were the original Batman and Robin, but did they voice?
I think they did.
In the cartoon?
I think they did.
My God, what happened?
To what?
Batman in the 60s and 70s. He's not the Batman we know.
Got today. Weird.
He's literally not... I mean, this Batman is literally, like, not our father's Batman.
Oh, damn. I wasn't watching the time. And we're hammered drunk.
A little bit.
It's time to say double goodbye.
Well, say goodbye.
Say double goodbye.
Double goodbye. This fucking rolls off the tongue a little bit.
It does.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye.